Hello, GHS and Kimmy. I know you're making a video, and I'm just going to give a little information about Sweet Caroline. Sweet Caroline was written by Neil Diamond, and Neil Diamond was a writer in the Brill Building, along with Carole King. And, they made a movie about Neil Diamond called The Jazz Singer. And he was a big deal, and as a songwriter and a performer. And this particular song, I love it because a lot of the songs are three chords, the blues. And this is no different, just three chords, But this is where he started. He started on the five, It's in A. The song's in A, but he started here. Here's a. It's hard in this key. It's all here though. That's how the song starts in the five, and that's the question asking chord. Do, 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 do. Where it began, I can't begin to know it. But I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, and so it's a remarkable piece of composition. The just four chords, no, not four, three chords. But he starts on the five, and now look how famous that song is, So. Songwriting's a big deal. It's a big deal for me, that's for sure. Let's play the song. I'm gonna play along with it, and I hope you can find some clips. Just say something like Mr. Ridgway's hands on the guitar. By the way, your solution, FRQ6, was amazing. And so that's why I'm up late doing this for you. Thank you for your work. This isn't even anywhere close to as good. Here we go.
Where it began, I can't begin to know.
If you're trying to learn guitar, here's an easy one.
Wasn't the spring,
it's A.
and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me.
Only two, and when I hurt, hurting runs
off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Warm, touching warm, reaching out.